Good morning, Rebels. Today is Friday, January 14th, 2022, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Karina Solomon, and I'm a sophomore here at Savannah. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Rebels. Mr. Pooley here with a Friday check-in. I hope your week has been going great. I hope you have been able to start off the second semester just like you had wanted. If you've been dealing with illness and COVID, don't worry. We will get you through it and get you back on track as soon as you are able to get back on campus. Really appreciate all of those students who stopped by last Sunday, Wednesday afternoon, Thursday afternoon, and even this afternoon on Friday to pick up the COVID test kit that you're able to take home. And now you have that tool, you're able to test yourself if you think things aren't going well with your symptoms or what you're feeling. So at least this gives us a timely response on how to support you and your family. Hang in there. Let us know if we can help you in other ways as well. I do want to say it's been great seeing you on campus, those that have been here. The ones that I haven't seen because of illness and whatever, I miss you. I want to see you really, really soon. We have a three-day weekend this weekend, so enjoy that time. Servathon was on Monday, but we have moved Servathon to be on Saturday Academy, which is next Saturday. So if you had a service project you were planning with your group or your club, plan on being there next Saturday, January 22nd, and we'll make sure that happens in simultaneously with our Saturday Academy classes that are happening as well. So take care of yourselves. You guys are doing a nice job out there on campus, keeping it clean. Really notice an uptick in cleanliness, so thank you so much. And keep rocking those masks indoors, over your nose and your mouth completely. And don't make your teachers have to remind you. Let them stay focused on the instruction and supporting you. You guys take care of the mask part. Take care of yourselves. Have a great day, great weekend. We'll see you on Tuesday, and take care.
It is time.
Attention Rebels, there will be a drive-through food distribution on Saturday, January 15th from 9 o'clock to 11 o'clock a.m. families. The event will take place in Savannah's main parking lot and is hosted by Saddleback Church. They will be supplying fresh produce, dairy products, bread, pastries, and canned goods. The event is open to everyone in the community.
Hey juniors, want to be featured in the next Rebel Report? Look for the email from Mrs. Herrera for the link for the form.
Rebels, the Anaheim Union High School District will be recognizing our outstanding school counselors. Please take a moment to nominate a counselor who has made a difference in your life here at Savannah. We have an amazing team, the best in our district, and this is a great way to show some love. Look for the email from Mr. Rubio for the nomination link.
Seniors, the deadline to apply for PTSA membership is Friday, February 11th, if you want to take advantage of applying to their scholarships. Scan the QR code to purchase a membership online or stop by the Parent Center in Room 3 to pick up a membership envelope.
Attention class of 2025, UCI Saturday Academy of Law is opening up another opportunity for freshmen interested in law or criminal justice. The deadline to apply for this next session is Wednesday, January 26th. Look for the email from Ms. Lee to apply.
Good morning, Rebels. Breaking news. The date for Savannah Servathon has been pushed back to January 22nd from 8 a.m. to 12 noon during Saturday Academy. Don't forget to sign up. This is an awesome opportunity to get community service hours.
Attention class of 2023, now that you've finished the first semester of junior year, a lot of great opportunities like college programs will begin to open for you. One such program is USC's Bovard Scholar Program. This free program will provide expert admissions and financial aid assistance, comprehensive test preparation, and personalized career exploration experiences. The aim of the program is to transform lives and build a new, diverse generation of dynamic leaders. The deadline to apply is Friday, January 14th. Look for the email from Ms. Lee for more information and the link to sign up.
Hi, Rebels. Need a little help with a class? Virtual tutoring will be back this semester starting on January 10th. You can access the links to the tutors via our school website. Hover over Students and then click on Tutoring, and the schedule and link is there for you. Best of luck and keep working hard.
Hey, Rebels. Dual enrollment has new classes that have been added for spring 2022. Classes include first aid, CPR and emergencies, athletics, injuries and prevention and care, and Introduction to Public Health. Look for the email from Ms. Lee for more information.
Rebels, Okapika's Spring Rooted Fellowship is now accepting applications. The Spring Rooted Fellowship will run from February 8th to May 12th on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 4:30 to 6 o'clock p.m. at Magnolia High School. The program is open to all AUHSD students in grades 9 to 12. The priority deadline is Sunday, January 23rd. Look for the email from Mr. Pooley for the link to apply.
Hey, sophomores, the Simon Scholarship application is now open. Students will receive $16,000 college scholarship if chosen. Look for the email from Ms. Lee for more information.
Rebels, anyone that's interested in being in this year's swimming team, boys or girls, PC Coach Nelson in room 10 during the school day or after school at the pool. See you here.
Rebels, interested in learning a new sport? Boys Golf is looking for a new student athlete who wants to learn the basics and compete for Savannah's golf team. No equipment is necessary. See Mr. Levis in room 63 Tuesday, January 18th at lunch for more information.
Congratulations to Savannah's girls varsity basketball team for their 47-40 victory last night over rival Magnolia. Leading the way for the Lady Rebels were senior Kalani Labustada with 14 points, freshman Jelena Cedillo with 12 points, and senior Emily Alvarado with 11 points. With the victory, the girls improved their record to 9-5. Their next game will be against Century High School on Wednesday, January 19th. Great job, ladies.
Today is Funny Fuzzy Friday.
Hello everyone, I hope you guys are doing well. This is Mr. Kim and I teach math, ninth grade math.
Done. One, two, three. I am Mrs. Steele, I teach AP Lang and yearbook.
Woo!
Buy your yearbook, senior quotes in your mailbox.
And we are going to play flip tic-tac-toe, so you guys are gonna put the cups on the edge of the table and try to flip it and land it. Once you guys land it, you're able to place it onto
the
end of the square, and then just a normal game of tic-tac-toe.
All right.
All right, let's do this.
Get set, go. Oh, still, okay, okay. Oh, you may want to get the cup set.
No, I'm gonna block it.
Come on.
So. Oh yeah. I can place it however I want, right?
Yeah.
Get that out of there.
Okay, this is a terrible game for me. Oh, wait, I think. All right, I feel like I should move these. Oh, I think he's winning.
Yeah. Whoops.
Now I don't know what's up and what's okay.
Ball. Mrs.
Thank
Steele
you.
Told me that she'll give me a free yearbook if I win.
Woo!
So.
As in freely given to you after you buy it at Jostens.com.
Woo!
All right.
That's all for today, Rebels. Have a fine night at Freddy's Friday.